Hi Groovers, Chris here from MTBtips.com with 25 ways you can mountain bike better, faster, safer, smoother, and have a whole lot more fun on the trails. Click the red square in the top corner to view the full tutorial for that particular tip. A skidding tyre offers less traction, so keep the tyres rolling under brakes. About halfway around corners, look through the exit to see what's next so you can adapt in advance. When you're riding, relax your bar grip and your shoulders to improve your flow on the trails. Don't stay locked to the saddle. Get off it and play with the bike for more flow, fun, momentum and precision on tight and twisty terrain. Check your tire pressures before every ride so you know what pressure you're riding on. Regularly challenge yourself with big climbs, rock gardens and big downhills to keep your skills highly tuned. Memorize the brake and gear shift points on familiar trails. Start each ride with a clean drivetrain and a lubricated chain. Sleep well, it's when your body recovers and heals best. Set up your brake and shift levers perfectly. Read, watch, and try new techniques and advice weekly. Don't be afraid to make mistakes, as long as they're not too painful. Focus on one or two skills at a time to find more traction and momentum than the last lap. Drop your center of gravity into corners. Exit corners wide to hold more momentum. Make your gear changes butter smooth. Listen to your body. Prevention is better than cure. Keep it supple, strong, and healthy. Brake less than the last lap. Ask yourself, do I really need to brake here? Optimize your suspension sag and rebound settings. Pump the trail for some free speed. Use one finger braking. More fingers holding the bar means easier control. Stop the blame game. If the solution to your problems doesn't start with you, then you're looking for excuses instead of answers. Engage a smooth pedaling technique on loose or slippery terrain. Pace yourself up tough or long climbs. Save energy and full power for when you need it most. Trim excess fat off yourself before paying thousands to lighten your bike.
Above all, be prepared. Expect the unexpected out on the trail, keep your sense of humour and adapt with enthusiasm. Not a bad mantra for life itself.
Subscribe now to receive the latest MTB Tips videos as they happen.